Hey everybody, here we are in Alaska again, Alukanuk, carrying on around the coast of Americas, and you may see I'm in a slightly different aircraft this time. I just paid my £16.74 and bought the Eurofighter. So I already took it for its paces in another flight around Caracas, but this is quite a long leg, 56 nautical miles, so between airports, so I thought we needed a bit of speed. So, yeah, there's the cockpits. It's not got very good reviews. But anyway, let's get airborne. So this is scenic simmer, it's not supersonic simmer. So I'll be just cruising, trying to enjoy the scenery. In that artifact in the sea there, there's lots of straight lines. It's not great scenery here. Sorry. Sheldon Point, that's not us. We're going to Scammon Bay, which I think is just beyond. That's quite a bit beyond. Let's get a bit of height. Oh, why is this satellite imagery replaced by autogen again? What is going on? Is that just something it does based on height? It's just lousy. Looks cool now. Just looks like tundra, really. Ponds, rivers. We're finally heading proper south now on this trip, eating into our latitude. East and west around the Alaska coast. Hang on. Yeah, I've had it on the forums that this is a very unrealistic counter-flight model for this. It's got far more thrust than it would have in real life. I was given it in order to make it go at Mach 2 at low level, which is a problem. You do Mach 2 at high altitude. The scenery looks good now. I guess if you live here, you do not have a water shortage ever. Yes, except in winter when it's frozen and you have to melt it. Ooh, some nice colours there. The wings. Reds and greens. Pinks. No sign at all of any human habitation, no roads, no nothing, no fields. How is this plane flying? My engine, I've got the throttle idle, it's just poodling along. Very alien though. Be a good set for a location for a movie. They often use Iceland. The opening scene in Prometheus, Ridley Scott's alien film. So starts in Iceland then. Wow, look at that. It's like these blue green lagoons. Getting close to Scammon Bay now. That. It just gets more and more impressive. These colours. Scammon Bay. I should see the side of the river. I think I can actually see a line. I would try to slow down, but I'm not here to idle throttle. Can't really be idle, it's just be some minimum setting. Lower the flaps then. Drop the speed brake too. Wow, amazing. G turn. Get us lined up.
Stall.
No, I'm going to be too fast. Seriously, with the speed brake up and everything. Seriously. Oh, come on. I can't land like this.
500. 400. 300.
For some reason I had some thrust. Don't know how. So there's two fast jets available in the marketplace at the moment. It's this one and there's the F-15. The F-15 costs twice as much, so I went for this one.
500. 400. 300. Stall. Stall.
I shouldn't be stalling. No, no. Stall. How can I be stalling? Look at that speed.
100.
Look at that speed.
Stall.
5.
Come on. Pull back on the stick though, that's interesting. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that. We're at Scammon Bay now, and catch you on the next flight. I'll probably go back to a normal plane, I think. See ya.